A gun violence town hall will be held in Highland Park tonight. It's one of three being put on by the Lake County State's Attorney's Gun Violence Prevention Initiative. It's a way for people to express their concerns about gun violence in their neighborhoods. The town hall begins at 6 p.m. at the Highland Park Public Library. Another one will be held on January 18th in Vernon Hills.